Well, thank you. It is so wonderful to be here for this celebration, and that's exactly what it is. And I want to thank Elaine Rogers and the USO of Metropolitan Washington for all their support, not only here today, but for what they do every single day to wounded warriors and all service members of all the services. And we really, really appreciate it all. Really deep things this year, but this is probably one of the deepest. But first, I really want to thank all of you. What you have done out here is absolutely amazing. And what Walter Reed represents, what you do for wounded warriors every single day, and will continue to do at your new home, is absolutely amazing. And it's only right that today we celebrate a little. We celebrate for the 102 years of Walter Reed. We celebrate all that you have done. And I think it is fitting, and in a second here, I'm going to get to share the stage. In fact, I do right now. And I like this because they are older than I am. And I don't get to do that very often. The Doobie Brothers have entertained our troops stationed across East Asia and the Pacific during the mid-1980s. They've earned over $2.5 million for wounded warriors. They do this. They do this because their hearts ache. And it is absolutely amazing for me to turn to a group from my generation and have the opportunity to stand up here and thank them for all they have done for all service members and wounded warriors. And we really, really appreciate it. Ladies and gentlemen, the Doobie Brothers!